Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the ringtone for just one person on Android phones. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the ringtone for just one person in Android, first open up the Contacts app. You can search for this app if you can't find it. When it opens, look down the list for the person you want to change the ringtone for. Tap on their name and then it should load their contact profile page. Now tap on the Edit button, which should be at the bottom of the screen. In here, tap on View More, and then look down the list for the ringtone option, and tap on that. You are now able to set a ringtone for just this contact by choosing one from the list or adding your own custom one in the top right. And so that is how to change the ringtone for just one person on Android phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.